This video describes the online Blackboard process to fulfill the new student attendance policy. According to the new student attendance policy for online courses, the faculty member must report if the student logged in at least 2 or more days per week and completed an assignment during the first and second week of the attendance reporting window. In order to confirm the logins, you can run a Blackboard report in your course site. This report will detail if the student logged in and the days of the week the login occurred. First, log into your course site and click on the Course Reports link in the Evaluation section in the Control Panel. Choose the Course Activity Overview Report, the second one on the list. Use the pull-down next to the title and click Run. Next, select the start and end dates using the respective calendar icon. Depending on when your week begins, choose a date 6 days later for the end date. For example, if the term begins on a Monday, choose that date as the start date and Sunday of that week as the end date. You don't want to choose Monday to Monday, as the report won't differentiate between the Monday of the first week from the Monday of the second week. Then click Submit. It will take a moment to process your request. Be patient. The report will open in a new window, and it will display overall activity in the course, sorted by student and date. The data includes the total and average time spent per student and the total amount of activity the student has had in your course. In the resulting report, the student overview section will indicate a bar which represents if the student has had any activity for that week. You can then click on the bar for details on that student. Again, be patient as the request is processed. The resulting bar graph will detail the days of the week the student has logged in and participated in the course site. It will also detail the amount of time spent in the site for each respective day. Additionally, it will specify where the student was active, how long, the number of times the area was accessed, and the initial access date and time. After taking note of the student activity by day, you can click on the back link near the top of the page to return to the Course Activity Overview Report page to choose the next student to check. Optionally, you can print this report or download it to an Excel spreadsheet by clicking on the Report Options area at the top of the report screen. You will need to run this report twice, once for each respective week, in order to report the login portion for the attendance reporting window. Should you have any questions regarding the running of this report, please contact the Center for Learning Excellence, or CLE, at a convenient campus or the Blackboard Help Desk. Thank you.